There is nothing surprising in the fact that at the beginning of the 20th century, they tried not to take people with color blindness into the army. However, the situation changed radically after America's entry into World War Roman II. In the 40s, for the draft boards of most countries, a person with color blindness was actually equal to a disabled person. This is because the performance of many tasks for colorblind people is impossible. In the army, such people had to fall into a special position, which is frankly irrational. However, when the Americans had to face the Japanese out of disguise on the Pacific front, attitudes towards colorblind people changed dramatically. I hope you enjoyed my videos. As you know, I still live in Ukraine with my cat and everything is not so smooth here, but my pet and I believe that everything will be fine. If you want to treat her to delicious cat food, you can find details for donation in the description. The fact is that the classic methods of masking objects work extremely poorly against people with color blindness. The essence of any camouflage is to mix spots of different colors. People, equipment, or buildings camouflaged with brown, green, yellow, and black spots are difficult for an ordinary person to notice. Such a color mosaic lubricates the presence of folk objects on the ground. However, colorblind people see the world differently. They do not notice red green differences and multicolored spots merge into a homogeneous mass. As a result, colorblind people see suspicious irregularities in the terrain much better, which turn out to be too light or too dark against the general background, disguise people and equipment. Interestingly, for the first time, the usefulness of colorblind people in the US Army was noticed back in 1940, when an article on camouflage and colorblindness was published in Science magazine. Subsequently, the Americans willingly recruited people with color blindness for the role of reconnaissance pilots, as well as for snipers. If you like it, subscribe to our channel.